This is the first trial of the uncoupling device. The servo pushes and pulls a rod to rotate the coupling hook, as you can see here.